coming that close to death changes a person. And my accident on Mount Whitney has shaped my life. It continues to do so.
Every once in a while, we come across people with inspirational stories like none other. Jean Muenchrath is one of those people. I had the honor of interviewing her about her courageous and infamous expedition on Mount Whitney. Her story is a championship for women, and one that I can't wait to share with you.